this video, which is going to be difficult given how my YouTube doesn't want to cooperate with me right now. I'm going to just close out of my Safari and start over. Having a little bit of technical difficulties. I don't think that my computer is enjoying the 12-hour stream as much as I am. Thanks for the subscription, Epic Pichu Gaming. Really appreciate that. So, I need to start the highlight from about an hour ago. Rabbids is what we just got to finishing. And now I'll move on to Super Meat Boy. So this is a very fun game. I played it on my friend's PC way back in college. I think that I've beaten the final level, although I haven't played the levels leading up to the final level. And I have played a good bit of the first few levels. I'm so glad to see it on the Switch. For those of you that are just now joining, or recently joined, this is my 1 year stream-iversary, stream-iversary stream. So 1 year ago today, I actually started my first YouTube stream. So to celebrate, I got 12 hours worth of gameplay across 12 different games today. They'll each be going up as one large stream, and as well as as its own. Ooh. What was it trying to tell me to do? I need to press the run button. What's the run button? Okay, that's the run button. Yes, it'll also be playing. I'll be playing Super Meat Boy. Smash at the end, along with. Oops. Splatoon, a couple of other games, mostly things that I've been playing throughout the year, plus a couple of new things. Not gonna lie, it is a little odd playing this without a mouse and keyboard, or without a keyboard, I should say. Super Meat Boy now. I see that wall there. This is pretty weird. I mean, that's what you get when you have an indie title. But it's very, very great platforming, that's for sure. I should show you what happens when you actually beat a level after having died multiple times. Oops, I kinda want that bandage. Bandage is not worth it. So every time you die, it keeps track of it. So at the end, you actually get to see all your attempts. Okay. This is likely a game that I will stream again. I'll probably try to 100% it. It's pretty rare for me to find, for me to have a game that I'm not going to try to 100%. Oops, I did not expect that. Oh, there's a warp zone there. And now it's gone. Until I actually get a Switch Pro controller before I actually do this one again. It is a little difficult to do this with the Joy-Con. I don't even know where I am. Okay, there I am. Racing, okay. Even though it was much easier to do this as the running man, it is called Super Meat Boy for a reason, so... Also, it's not nearly as fun to see the running man get killed. in case you haven't been able to figure it out by now, Dr. Petus is not a very nice guy. Right at the end, I threw it all away. First boss, Super Meat Boy. Only took a million tries. Rest in peace, squirrels.
Chapter complete.
Thank you. That's a little difficult of a jump to make. At least I'm consistently getting the bandage now. Always need to stick that landing. You're gonna be seeing a lot of this when I'm actually streaming this. Lots of me just dying over and over again trying to get one collectible. Oh. Button press to the right. There, random. Welcome to the Super Meat Boy portion of the stream-iversary. Alright, I'm gonna give up on this for now. Well, don't forget that, you know, you'll be able to watch all of this as they upload. You just keep so much momentum. There's so many deaths. I was worried if that was going to happen. Can I just, like, cheese this? Nope, I cannot. You kind of cheese it. Oops, I need to fall there. Some sort of ability to float or something? do. More than 3 lives here. So I've never played any of these other indie games that they're referencing, like from Runner. I haven't played Runner or Jill the Mighty or whatever. But how do I kill myself? I'll just kill myself. But one thing that I hear from people that do play, you know, these indie games on Steam and things, is that Super Meat Boy is pretty cool for having these other platforming heroes as playable characters. If I were faster, then I can actually make that in one cycle. Rather than having to wait for that enemy. Is that gonna happen every time? I don't need to go high. There we go. There's no way that the proper strategy is to wait on this level. The proper strategy is never to wait. There we go. Don't be so surprised. Of course the commands work. I wouldn't lie to you. Welcome to the stream, Nintendo Madness. Oops. I'll just wait. Wait, what? Oh, if I jump off the screen, then I die as well? Back to the stream of Supersonic Gaming. I'm not too worried about my sleep schedule. I actually usually go to bed later than midnight anyway. What? Oh, it's a bandage. Okay. Is it worth doing this level for a bandage? I'm not doing a completionist run yet. I'll just get all the way to the end. If there were a warp zone, maybe I'd do it. Oops, I actually didn't mean to get bandage roll. I was trying to get the bandage. I would like to think that I do know how to get the girlfriend. Dead. Game over. The time is Sonic Forces. Sonic Forces is next, I think. I'm just checking the schedule real quick. Yeah, Sonic Forces is next. It's actually been 7 hours and 45 minutes. Thank you. get stuck. The way to get a girlfriend is to be a good person, just really nice and friendly, and then you'll eventually get a girlfriend as soon as someone likes you, which they will because you're a nice and friendly person. So bad. There's no way this is getting an A plus rank. Let's try not to have to wait. Oops, I messed up. There we go. Still wasn't an A plus for some reason. Oh, okay. I didn't see that key there before. Does he do a different cycle every time? Wanna jump up? Missing that platform. He's blindsiding me. Oh, I finally got it that time. I wasn't sure if there was anything I could do about that. Playing a platformer like this really hurts the thumbs. A couple of hours in. Actually, it's only been 1 hour in. What do I have next? Sonic Forces? That should be a lot easier. Thank you. wait. There we go. I'm gonna wait. Oh. Right on time. Next up is Sonic Forces. I'm almost sitting. Yeah, next up is Sonic Forces.
Super Meat Boy!
Race mode? I haven't seen that before. Finish the race before your arrival, get bandages to skip levels. One skip costs 2 bandages. Warp zone will make you skip levels, or maybe not. Okay, well, that'll be interesting. I'll do that at some point in time. Next up is Sonic Forces.